We have arrived in Üsküdar. Üsküdar is one of the 39 districts in Istanbul. In Üsküdar, there are some beautiful neighborhoods. One of them is Kuzguncuk. Now we are going to Kuzguncuk. Kuzguncuk is very close to Üsküdar. You can take a bus, but it's only a couple of bus stops away. So we wanted to go. Before to explore the area, we had a lunch. We had soup, döner, künefe, and traditional ayran as a drink. All side dishes were complimentary. Thank you. packs the sages for 63. Bak burada da var özel şey.
Thank you.
Now it's time to go back. From Kuzguncuk Waterfront, you can take a ferry to go to the other side of Istanbul, or go to Üsküdar. Üsküdar is one of the main transport hubs in Istanbul, so there are more transport options like on the ground, underground, on the sea, under the sea, like Marmara Rail, which is an undersea metro train. It takes only 3 minutes from the Asia to go from the Asian side to the European side, so that's what we did. We took Marmara Rail. It took only 3 minutes. It's unbelievable. It's like beaming up.